Hello everyone, time for another foodie review. This time we've got Jordanomics. What's good about these is they're the basis of what would later become Almond M&M's. And I give them an 8 out of 10. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.